Noble Energy had a vision, and it was to consolidate our operations into a more manageable footprint that was good for the environment and the community. Integrated development plans was the foundation that we started with.
We used to go down with a vertical well, and we'd drill straight down. And now today, not only do we go down 7,000 feet like we used to do with the vertical well, then we go out 10 to 12,000 feet in order to gain more access to that resource. Today, what would have taken us 300 football fields of land use in the past to develop, we're now able to accomplish with just two football fields area of size. And our process allows us to put more oil, water, and gas than we ever have before in through a single location while having the smallest emissions footprint that we've had on these locations.
I think the Econode concept makes us a noble neighbor. We have gone above and beyond when it comes to the vision for Noble Energy and the facilities we build in the communities that we operate in. The technology we use in the Econodes helps us protect the environment and the communities that we live in.